found in this courthouse safe, a pile of boxes. Inside, a trove of memorabilia marking the assassination of President John F. Kennedy in Dallas on November 22, 1963. Locked away for years, now revealed by the Dallas County District Attorney. Among the items, a transcript of an alleged conversation between Kennedy assassin Lee Harvey Oswald and his killer, Jack Ruby, pointing to a conspiracy to kill the president at the mafia's request. But it's being called a fake. There are brass knuckles Ruby had on him when booked into jail, a leather gun holster carrying the gun used to shoot Oswald, and membership cards from Ruby's Dallas club. The DA's office is still figuring out what it has and what to do with it.
No, we're not going to sell it.
The assassination continues to hold interest, drawing tourists to Dealey Plaza in Dallas, along with conspiracy theorists. Now, more JFK lore, more questions about what happened that day in Dallas 44 years ago. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.